have in store for you today. The hype has been building all week and the fans are pouring into the stadium. The tension palpable. It's Sevilla. They take on Real Madrid and it's coming up next on EA TV. Hello and welcome to the Estadio Ramon Sanchez Pizjuan, built in the late 1950s and named after the former president of Sevilla. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. I'm looking forward to bringing you action from the Spanish top flight, La Liga. It's Sevilla facing Real Madrid.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Lovely to be here. Can't wait for this one. A nice quick tempo from both sides would be ideal for me. Let's hope we get that. Should be a great game.
For Sevilla, starting 11. Yacine Bounou is the goalkeeper. Lucas Ocampos plays with Suso in the wide positions. And they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage. It had an invitation attached, but he couldn't avail himself of the opportunity.
Well, just look at him. He thinks it's in just wide.
And a good run onto it here. He just needs to stay level-headed there. Well, the cross that time completely overcooked. And teammates to play it to. Oh, nice ball. Looking cross.
Keeper there, wasn't he? What a wonderful save.
And short it is. I must admit, I thought he was going to score with that header.
Yeah, it was a quality cross and he gets up well and it's just wide.
Suso, a player who always seems to have a spring in his step. I wonder, Lee, what you think we'll see from him in this game.
Well, he's got amazing finishing ability, and when a player's got that, it means you have to go that extra yard tighter. And when you do that, you leave space behind you. So it's just depending on two lines.
Touchline. They just need to keep their composure now. This is far from over.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here.
Gol! Marcan los de Nervión. Con el 10, Rakitic.
Marco Asensio. With Vinicius Junior. Possession one. And the counter attack is on. Options available. Rakitic. Opportunity it is.
I know you just love counter-attack football. Pace, power, coordination, the movement off the ball is absolutely brilliant, and there's a finish to match. Oh, to be a fly on the wall in that dressing room, if it stays like this, Derek, he's not happy. Just look at him.
It's going their way, 2-0.
Marca el Sevilla! Con el 10, Rakitic!
Toni Kroos. To get tighter here. Can he put it away? And the keeper making sure there were no scraps for them to feed on. Joan Jordan. Suso has it. I must say, this looks promising. Crucial block from Bagan. And that's a bit too fine a point on it. They're in a wretched situation. What can they do to rectify this lead?
Well, is there a way back into this game? Surely a goal just before half-time will give them the boost that they need. But I think half-time can't...
And the keeper taking it cleanly. Toni Kroos. Karim Benzema. Asensio. Alert defending. Marcos Acuña, the pass could do damage. Rakitic. Cross could be useful. Suffice it to say, his edge is blunt. Poor effort.
Well, he got a lot right there, but he got one thing wrong, and that was the finish.
That is that for the first half here. But I think everyone expects Ivan Rakitic to be influential. So the ball rolling again, and Real left with a real mountain to climb in the second half. Vinicius Junior. Now with Benzema. It's with Vinicius Junior.
The coach will need more possession for Sevilla, but again, we've seen it before, we'll see it again. Their counter-attack play has been absolutely fantastic. Pace really hurts defences, and they've got that in abundance.
Marco Asensio's on the thick of things. Gone out for a throw-in to Real Madrid. Now he must favour the cross. Vinicius Junior. Mendy. Corner given to Real Madrid. They will make the change now.
Sale del terreno de juego con el 15 Enesiri. Entrará en la cancha con el 9 De Jong.
Corner kick delivery from Toni Kroos. Well, it all counts for naught. Foul there. Free kick awarded. Could well be his final warning. He's got to tread carefully from here on in.
Well, he has, yeah, but it's quite easy for the referees to throw yellow cards around willy-nilly, but not on this occasion.
Acuña. Ivan Rakitic. Lucas Ocampos. He's in with a chance. Is it going to be? Oh, fine stop. And a corner kick from the referee's verdict. Into the center of the box. Modric. Benzema. Options in the middle. Now to the front post. It was well stopped.
Well, the positioning is everything for a goalkeeper, and he was in a good position then.
Ivan Rakitic, on to Ocampos. Rakitic on the ball. Well, that's wonderful attack. And he's made headway. Hunting a hat-trick he was, but couldn't make it count.
Well, so much confidence he's got after his first two goals. He fully expected him to score there, but he's missed it.
Incorpora al partido un jugador sevillista. A descansar a la banda con el 10 Rakitic. Entrará en el terreno de juego con el 21 Oliver Torres.
Ramos. Karim Benzema. And taken away. Well, given that we're in the second half and it has got a bit ugly from the scoreline point of view, what positives can you find, Lee?
Well, very rarely do I give Real Madrid 5 out of 10 for a performance, but that's what they're getting tonight. Not good enough at all. Disjointed, no cohesion. Work to be done on the training ground next week, that's for sure.
He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow card, but certainly knows what the referee's thinking.
Cambio en el Madrid. Esto se anima. Sale de la cancha.
Well, Real Madrid are going to make the change now.
Entrará en su lugar con el 15, Valverde.
Derek, saving the ball, keeping it out of the net, well played.
Real find themselves in a position of menace. Cleared away comprehensively. Well read to win possession back. Chance to attack using wit. And a throw-in forthcoming. Substitution for Real Madrid. Real danger. Committed challenge. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Will the cross work out for them? And he takes it on. Good stop from the keeper. Corner for Real Madrid.
Well, you can see what the manager thinks. They just haven't been clinical enough today.
Corner kick played in. It hasn't come to very much. And a chance for them again to play it over from the corner flag. Over it comes. That's all they can come to for now. And there it is. Attached, but he couldn't avail himself of the opportunity.
Well, just look at him, he thinks.
Now, will the cross work out for them? I must admit, I thought he was going to score with that header.
Yeah, it was a quality cross, and he gets up well, and it's just wide.
Opportunity it is. Is it going to be? And a corner kick, the referee's verdict. Corner for Real Madrid.